In this video, we will explain how to get started with Apollo X interfaces on Mac. First, to register your Apollo, you will need a UA account. Creating an account is free and is required to register your Apollo and claim the included UAD plugins. To make a UA account and start registration, open a web browser and go to uaudio.com/register. Then click on the Create an Account button and follow the process on screen to create an account. After the account is created, select your device from the drop-down menu and click Begin. Now, follow the instructions to connect your Apollo to your Mac's Thunderbolt port. Note that all compatible Thunderbolt ports and cables will display the Thunderbolt symbol on them. Beware of other cables that use USB-C connectors but do not have a Thunderbolt symbol as they are not compatible. Active and passive Thunderbolt 3 cables can be used with no difference in performance. Visit help.uaudio.com for more information about cable compatibility. After the Apollo is connected to your Mac, power on the hardware and click Next. The next step is to download the UAD software. The UAD software installer contains all drivers and the UAD2 plugins to use with your Apollo. The software includes two applications, the UAD meter and control panel, and console, which is the control software for the Apollo's internal mixer engine. UAD meter and control panel is used to manage UAD2 plugin authorizations and system settings. Console is used to access the Apollo's real-time UAD processing, monitoring, and routing features. After the page loads, click Download for Mac and select Get UAD Software to download the latest version of UAD software. Then click Next. While your software is downloading, read the instructions for your system. You can also download the Luna recording system for free. Luna is a DAW that seamlessly integrates with your Apollo and offers unique features like integrated multi-track tape and console summing. Note, if using Apple Silicon computers, please refer to our video, How to Install UAD Software on Apple Silicon Computers for Pre-Installation Steps. After the download is complete, locate the file in your Downloads folder and double-click on the download to extract the installer. The download includes the latest UAD software package and the latest version of UA Connect. UA Connect is used for native UAD plugins and registration of other UA products like Volt, microphones, and UA FX pedals. For more information about UA Connect, please refer to our video, How to Get Started with UA Connect and UAD Native Plugins on Mac. To install the UAD software for your Apollo, double-click on the UAD package file and follow the instructions on screen. You will be prompted for your Mac admin password during installation. Press OK on all OS notifications that appear during installation. When the installation is almost complete, you will see a notification that the UAD software must be allowed in System Preferences after restarting. Dismiss the notification and then click the Restart button to reboot your computer. Keep the Apollo powered on and connected to your Mac. After restarting, a notification will appear to remind you that the UAD software must be allowed in System Preferences. On macOS Ventura and above, open the macOS System Settings, select Security and Privacy, and then scroll down and click the Allow button. On older Mac operating systems, first open the macOS System Preferences, then open Security and Privacy. Select the General pane, then click the Allow button in the bottom right corner of the window. If you do not see the Allow button immediately, click the lock icon in the bottom left corner and enter your password. If software from multiple developers have been installed, the Privacy and Security pane may display some system software was blocked from loading. In this case, click Allow, a list will appear, and the software from each developer can be allowed individually. Note the UAD software must be allowed within 30 minutes of installation, otherwise you'll need to reinstall the UAD software and repeat these steps. If the UAD software is not allowed, the UAD meter will display an error message and the UAD system will not function properly. Additionally, during installation or after restarting, if the firmware update prompt appears, click Load and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. After allowing the software, your web browser will launch and connect to the UA website to complete registration and claim your bundled UAD plugins. If your web browser doesn't launch automatically, you can start the process manually by clicking the Authorize Plugins button on the Plugins panel in the UAD Meter and Control panel. Follow the instructions on the web pages to finish registering your UAD hardware and claim your bundled UAD plugins. There will be personalized offers for you on the UAD store for registering your Apollo. Now that registration is complete, authorize your UAD plugins on your Apollo by clicking the Authorize Plugins button on the Plugins panel in the UAD Meter and Control panel. UAD2 plugin authorizations are stored on your Apollo, so you can access your plugins from any compatible system with the UAD software installed as long as your Apollo is connected. For more information about authorization, refer to our video, How to Authorize UAD2 Plugins. Your Apollo is now registered and ready for use. For more information about using your Apollo and the included console software, visit help.uaudio.com or refer to our other support videos.